1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x. That is a formula what we studied. If we observe this one limit extending to 1 under root of 1 minus cos 2 into x minus 1 divided by x minus 1. So this is limit extending to 1. This is nothing but root 2 mod sine x minus 1. Generally students do mistake. What is the concept we used here? Concept used is under root of x square is equal to mod x. Clear? Divided by x minus 1. So there are two parts actually. Limit x minus 1 tending to 0 plus, then we write root 2 sine x minus 1 by x minus 1, which will lead to us root 2. Similarly, limit x minus 1 tending to 0 minus, this will give you minus root 2 sine x minus 1 by x minus 1, which will lead to minus root 2. So left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit. This was right hand limit, this was left hand limit. Both are not equal, therefore limit does not exist. Limit does not exist. So most important point is under root of x square is mod x. Under root of x square is mod x. What happens whenever is 0 plus, it will give you root 2. 0 minus, it will give you minus root 2. Therefore limit does not exist. When limit will exist? When left hand limit, right hand limit, both must be equal, then limit.